Hi, I'm Jeremy Miller. I'm a YouTube filmmaker, and I want to talk to you about do-it-yourself equipment. Today, I'm going to be talking about a monopod setup. We're actually shooting right now on a monopod, so that's kind of the feel and kind of the look that you're able to get with that kind of a shot. You're going to be stable, but a little bit of movement that's going to give you kind of that raw, more natural feel. This is really good for sports photography and kind of your action video, things like that. A monopod can run from, I don't know, $25 to several hundred dollars, depending on the type that you get. And if you're not wanting to use a monopod but don't want to spend a lot of money, you're able to make one by yourself. This monopod was one that I built. I just used a broom pole on this side, and then I mounted a little board on top, and had this screw that fits with my the bottom of my camera to mount to that. You're also using a felt pad to make it so it's not abrasive with against your camera because of the wood. You can paint it if you like. I painted this one black to be able to make it so it has a little bit more of a professional look, but it does the job wonderfully, and it costs maybe $5. So it's a really easy way to build yourself some equipment, get yourself some good shots, and to do it without breaking the bank.